morning. It's Monday. It's a beautiful sunny day. Good morning, Tiger. Tiger, did you say good morning, también? Tiger, you got a plant coming out of your app. Good morning, baby. Good morning, Tiger. I love you. You want to play, huh? You want to play, huh? Good morning, baby. Good morning on this Monday. Here I am with my 4 o'clock, picking the seeds, cogiendo las semillas de las flores. Look at that. I have one here. There's one seed. Another one there. Eso es lo que hago todos los días, recoger las semillas. That's what I do every day. Get the seeds. Pero mira, look at all the seeds. Mira las semillas. Today we're going to transplant my tomato and pepper plants. Vamos a trasplantar mis matitas de tomates y pimientos. Here we are, we gotta get to work. No van a sembrar las matitas. Very simple, yeah. Era que le dije Rosario. Está perfecto. Very easy. Bien fácil. Ta-da! There they are, mira los babies míos. We got the peppers, los pimientos, peppers, and we got the tomatoes. What I do is yo pongo dos en cada uno. I put two in each one. Then when they're big, I put them in a big container like that, both of them. Habaneros, hot peppers, and regular peppers. Tengo más. And I got more tomatoes. This is my jecito dulces. These are my little sweet peppers. And they're giving buds. Mira. Van a dar pronto. And pronto, it's gonna start giving soon. Esto también. They're gonna give soon. Van a dar pronto. There's more there. This is one of my tomato plants. Ya me está dando tomate. O ya tenía tomate. Yeah. Esta me está empezando a dar flores. This is starting to give me flowers. Ah, estas matitas son del verano pasado. This is from last summer. Me da tres veces. It's giving me 3 times. And it keeps giving me. Habanero hot peppers. Estas matas también. Eran de la primavera. From springtime. And I keep taking the leaves off. And more flowers, do I have my flores? It keeps giving me more. Yo le corto los ganchos, las hojas, y me sigue creciendo, y me sigue dando. Era otro habanero, another habanero plant from last spring, de la otra primavera. And me sigue dando. Keeps giving me habaneros. There's the flowers. This is going to be my mini avocado tree. Este va a ser mi mini palo de aguacate. Yo lo corto, I trim it. As you can see, así lo voy a mantener. Got more. Tengo más aquí. That I'm going to keep low. Y tengo más acá allá atrás. I got more back there too. Sí, because, mira, this baby, it's gotta go. Este baby está muy grande. Tiene que ir. It's gotta go. Yeah. We're gonna cut this tree down. Lo vamos a cortar mitad. About half of it. Para después mantener. And to maintain just the small ones. My oregano plant, mira que está creciendo. Upa. Right next door, we got a gandule. We got gandule babies. There's there. Tenemos más creciendo por ahí. There they are. There are los gandules. Some more gandules. Tengo más gandules ahí. And I got my more babies. Let me go. Let me go. There's my big gandule plant. We got sweet potatoes. Ooh, sweet potatoes. It's another one. For tonight, de esta noche. Hay más. There's more. There's one that I cut in half. There's more. Look at them. Whoa, look at all these sweet potatoes. Oh, no, they go back to the ground. Vamos para la vieja. Tan chiquito, they're small. There it is, folks. My sweet potatoes. I'll cook this today. I gotta wait about 2 or 3 more months. Para que estén los otros. Oh, you notice? No cojito, look. Got a haircut. Me recorté yo mismo. I gave myself a haircut. One of the banana plants fell. Uno de las matas de guineo se cayó. Ahora,
let's see.
Los guineitos, mira los guineos. There's the bananas. Cortar todo esto. Cut all this.
Moved through. We're still seeing impacts this morning, but things are improving and we're going to be much quieter over the next several hours. We're seeing this cold front on the move is in the west. We're going to look at snow and wind and rain in portions of the Intermountain West. Where you see the green, that is the rain falling. That would be in the lower elevations. The higher elevation, the mountain snows, northern plains, although if you look at those numbers, it feels kind of chilly to me. But for that area, looking good. The Pacific